six, seven, eight, nine. Wait.
Seconds.
Keep on my six.
We got it coming.
Ah!
Controller drift. Whatever.
I'll go first.
Yes, I see you. I keep waving high.
Grab the mini.
Stand by for breach. Rico!
Son of a bitch is gonna get us all killed.
No shit.
Up top, now! Go!
Come on!
Yeah!
You guys ever think of leaving before the explosions start?
Oh, you can do that?
All right, people, let's move out! Raiders, I want a full sweep! Kilo protocol!
Cancel that order, Raiders. This is the captain. Hold fire and stay in defensive position.
Narvel, that doesn't make sense! We need to...
Get me a secure line, soldier. Sergeant, don't you ever question
me on an open channel again.
You want to listen to what I have to say before you say no?
Velasquez, apart from being ill-conceived and poorly executed, your plans cost more lives than they save.
My plans cost lives? How many people did you... Look, all I'm saying is we need to scout ahead, okay?
You have your orders, Sergeant. This is not a discussion.
Motherfucker!
Just let it go, man. Just try to do what he's saying.
Sure.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking Narvel's a fucking idiot. I want you on Raider 2 in case something goes wrong.
Yes, sir.
All troops, this is Captain Narvel. Mobile factory explosion has drawn Hellgas attention. Prepare for combat.
Reading a massive energy
gauge.
Acknowledged.
I'm just trying to get a talk.
people. All troops advance.
Acknowledged. Armor Group 4 moving up.
Sir, we've captured a bunker for the Hellgas coordinates.
Leave it. You might want to keep your friend on a tighter leash, Sergeant.
Sir, with all due respect, Rico saved both our lives. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for him.
Raiders, this is Raider Command. Form up on me. We're going in. Hold on, Raiders. Stay in formation. Armor Command, what are your orders? I repeat, Armor Command.
What do you want us to do?
God help us. This is Captain Narville. All units, pull back immediately. I repeat.
All units, disengage and fall back to defensive position.
Damn it, Narville. Take us down, now.
Sir, there's no time. Forget about trying to get us home. We gotta find a way to stop the fleet from launching.
This is not the time to question orders, Sergeant.
What the fuck are you doing? We're out of time here and you want to fall back and regroup? So we can try again later when the Hellgas invasion is over?
My priority is the lives of my men. Now get back in position.
What? Order the attack, you fucking coward!
Hey, both of you just back off! There are more important things than our men. We cannot let the Hellgas get to Earth with whatever stall has been building in those labs.
If we go out there, we can kiss our asses goodbye. We need to think. There has to be another way.
Fine. Run. I'm gonna outflank you.
On foot? That's even worse than his idea.
You know what? You can either help me or you can get the hell out of my way.
Shevchenko, stand down. This gung-ho crap is gonna get us all killed.
No, this is what's gonna get us all killed. You two are with me.
I'm holding you responsible for that.
You do that, but you know he's right. Now help us do our jobs.
Armored Division, this is Captain Narville. We need to draw its fire. Hit that Mauler with everything you've got. Everything, you hear?
All right, Raiders, this is Raider Command. We're going in hard.
Whatever it's called.
Lock! It's been
Captain Narvel, this is Sevchenko.
Copy that. Sev, I don't know what the hell you were thinking back there, but it worked.
Nice job.
Sev!
Get the hell out of there!
All units, open fire!
Narvel! Do you copy? Sevchenko, does anybody copy?
Seth, this is Jammer. We're still operational. If any raiders can hear me,
all of them!
Holy God! Get us out of here now!
Come with me! Just tissue damage, kid. You're okay. Hooper, fly us the hell out of here.
Sir!
Sir,
give me your radio.
Nobody's answering.
Jammer Rico, do you copy?
Sir!
Captain Narvel!
Nobody's answering!
Come on.
Where are we going?
To finish what we started! Is anybody's radio working?
Where is everybody?
Man down! Man down!
Form up on Sergeant Savchenko!
Where do you guys keep coming from?
Yes, just come at him one at a time, why don't you?
Everyone okay?
Yeah!
Zev?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Damn it! It's blocking the elevator!
Rico, go! I'll follow your lead.
Zev, you're with me. All groups on my vector. Let's finish this.
Raiders, overwhelm its defenses. We gotta take out that main gun or no one's going home!
I'm right behind you, Velasquez.
Get close to that cannon.
Concentrate your fire on the ass battery. We're going over the bow.
Visual on multiple AAs.
Take them out.
Point.
what I'm talking about. This is it? 60 guys?
There are no ships down here. The only way up this planet are those space elevators.
There's just not enough of us left.
Look, if we're going down, let's take as many of these bastards as we can. I want it to mean something.
They gotta have a communications room up in that station, right?
What, warn Earth?
Is that all we can do?
You did your best, son. We all did. All right, people. Fall in.
No, that's bullshit! Do you realize the odds against us still being here? Right here. Right now? None of us should be alive. And that means something. Now listen up! We've all seen what the Hellgas do to their prisoners. And if we could save even one person from that...
But if I'm going down, I'm gonna make sure these bastards remember my fucking name.
And that is why you do not fuck with the ISA!
Fuck yeah!
Has a way with words, doesn't he?
Jammer, Hooper, which elevator will start you closest to the communication center?
That one.
Get the warning out. We'll take the other one. Find a way to delay the launch.
How?
Deorbit the space station. Let's move.
Jammer's away!
Prepare for laser ignition. Good luck, people.
Your shuttle is ready, Chairman. The Autark is waiting for you on the space station.
Chairman Stahl, you're cleared for landing.
Get ready for the welcoming committee.
People, we're going to head for gravitational control.
You're just aiming at the guns at something, but then you guys just, we're just here. Why?
Move! What the hell are those? Don't let them touch you!
Wow, Brad.
Thank you.
Sir, the ISA army is here. They took out the Mauler and they're coming up the space
elevator. Enough with the ISA. Either they die, or you do.
By the order of the High Council, I, Johann Brimstahl, report for duty. I'm willing to serve in whatever capacity the state wishes.
This is it?
I thought you'd have more security.
Like father, like son. It seems failure is a family business.
Ironic that you needed both of us to help get you where you are.
Did he bring the weapons?
Electrostatic energy profile confirmed on the chairman's cruiser. They're all there, sir.
You should be proud, Starl. Your weapons are going to usher a new era for the Helgen dominance. I'll speak highly of you at your funeral. Arrest the chairman.
Ah, yes. The men of our proud and painfully underpaid military. They're all so pathetically predictable. Commodore, are you ready?
Yes, Chairman Starl.
Fire.
You wouldn't dare! You've developed energy shielding? When?
You're not watching.
This is how you get the Senate to accept you?
The Senate will beg me to forgive them, right after you do. Get on your knees, now! Get on your knees!
I know you're still here, Starl. You can't hide forever!
They're firing on each other.
Look at that. That's the same type of ship we saw earlier. Anyone see where those went?
The second pier. I like your thinking, Sevchenko.
Jammer, forget the communications room. We need access to those strike ships.
Way ahead of you, boss.
All right, troops. This is our chance. We'll regroup at Pier 2 and take command of the strike ships. It's the only way we can prevent Stahl's cruisers from reaching Earth. Let's head out! This is it, boys.
Yes, I have been
doing good, Seth.
Coming at me. heck are they gonna be playing?
Whee!
Fucking A, man. Who the fuck thought it was a good idea for that? Put all these boxes here for whatever reason.
The other elevator is coming down as well.
I got the controls.
Here we go. My God. Look at Stahl's cruiser. It's going to be hairy out there.
Out there?
We're going to make it. You sure about that?
Going to leave Helgen defenseless.
That's it? That's the best you've got?
Listen! Even if you win, do you really think Helgen's enemies will give you time to rebuild? Look around you, Star. You're destroying our people.
Unless... What if I had no enemies left to fight? What if I used my weapon and killed everyone on Earth? The colonies will be terrified. They fall into line, and I wouldn't need your help. Like I said, you're predictable!
Damn.
Shit. That must have hurt.
Chairman Stahl.
Report.
As per your orders, the weapons are primed for full deployment in the Earth's atmosphere. We're ready to jump to warp the moment you're back aboard your cruiser.
Sir, ISA troops are approaching.
You couldn't even get that right. Utterly useless. Go! Right. The moment we're off the station, destroy it.
But sir, the men...
Fuck them.
Gravity again.
Forget it. The strike ships are straight ahead.
Oh,
really, it literally just hit one of those right now.
Coming through!
Medical aid coming through!
Right there!
Everybody onto a ship! Move! Move!
Weapons lock.
Take us to Wolf now.
Warp drives online. He's going for Earth.
Not gonna let that happen.
Jammer, target the guns in the engines.
If that cruiser gets out of here, Earth is finished.
We're not gonna let that happen.
getting quiet.
It's two fucking ships. Do something. Fire!
Whoa, that was too close.
The warp coil is already charged. They're launching now.
Hit it. Chairman, you can't stop it. It's too late.
Watch me!
$6 price that. Let's go.
Looks like we'll be coming up on the space station in a second.
Oh my god.
I'm not hearing any comm traffic.
Yeah.
We took out the whole fleet.
I mean nothing. The entire planet is silent.
Jesus, how many people were down there?
That's how it ends? What the fuck? Felt so rushed. Another cutscene.
There. Welcome home, sir.
Oh my god. The fuck, man. The fuck. Let me skip. Okay, I guess that's that.